Hello again, everyone. Happy Independence Day, truly. Happy Independence Day, as it is right now as I'm recording this. Independence Day, it is the 4th of July. I had a feeling, I had a hunch, that for this week we would get double money on our bunker warehouse sales, and that is exactly what we have, folks. So let's see. I guess is there really anything more American than providing freedom fighters with arms? And considering the world of GTA, probably George Carlin's pun about firefighters and freedom fighters probably holds true. But we're not going to worry about that, because we're just going to have a nice, fun sort of thing here. Is there anything that looks bizarre? Anybody going strange on the mental state? Any KDs that are way off? 1.8 is kind of high, but not ridiculous. Just that could just be, you know, someone who can play. Not necessarily someone hunting people with oppressors to crank up their KD. That's not a try-hard look anyway. That's the kind of person I would expect to win in a GTA race. So we're gonna give this a shot. CEO time. And we're going to resupply. Sell stock. Please give me the Phantom.
We're all business today. The guns are in an insurgent. Get it to the buyers and your job is done.
Okay, that's pretty much the Phantom Wedge mission. It's just not as visually interesting. Oh, we forgot to turn off the audio. Let's just do that. Keep forgetting that. There we go. No copyright strikes today. Now, considering that we've got 280,000 here plus bonuses, I'm thinking that we get closer in, we'll fire up the Ghost organization. Or if I see someone on radar first. Hopefully this will be a nice, quiet drive. Come up on the city. Ghost it out. Now the good news is, you know, maybe, just maybe, some of these people are idling. They're sitting in front of their screens, they're watching television, they're watching security screens, so maybe an even quieter session than it looked while looking at the player list. But I mean, you know, you have to be careful with that, because things can go awry. I mean, normally, oh, all right, Patriot beer hat. I've got a Patriot beer hat. Totally down with a Patriot beer hat. Is that one of the rare hats that you could only get, you know, back in the day from a drop? Like when they used to have the cargo drops before I was even playing GTA Online. Because I only really started playing GTA Online when it came to PC. Believe it or not, I had... Is this here? It's that easy. Wow. I had it for the 360, but at the time, truth be told, I didn't have an actual high-definition monitor to watch, you know, high-def TV to watch it on. And you couldn't read anything from that game. But we definitely need to check out this hat. 441,000. What can... That's a lot of bonus. Wow. That's impressive. Well, we need to check out this hat. What is my last vehicle?
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
Ah, the Patriot. Okay. Fitting.
Ah,
So this is going to be another intensive week of idling. Oh, that's right, idling. That's what I was getting to. Normally, when I idle, if I'm going to put it on the screen, I'm going to leave session and go into a closed crew session. It'll work in a closed crew session. But no one else is in the game. Now, you might say, why does it matter if anyone else is in the game if you're just inside your bunker or your apartment? And that's a logical thing. And I knew better, but I came into a session that looked pretty cool, looked pretty copacetic. I was at like 112,000. I only needed to get, this load that I just sold, I only need to get it to 140. And so this happened on July 3rd, okay? Check this out. Oh, those moments. When you come back from idling for a while, and there's suddenly hundreds of things in their underwear and horse heads in your bunker. Why? Why would you do this? What? Someone explain it to me. I need this explained. I need answers. I just need... Shut up, Lester. Explain this. Why would you... What else is going on here? Okay. I'm going to assume that when I go back in there... See, like, oh, look at this. Look at the lag. Business bell. They can have their business bell for right now. Now, when I go back in here, I'm sure there won't be a whole bunch of horse-headed, nearly naked players in my bunker. That's what we're gonna assume. Man, the lag, there has to be a bunch of, yeah, they're still there. They're still there. It's still there, darn it. Why? Why would you do this? Somebody explain to me. Just a quick explanation. Comment in the description if you have any idea what the purpose... I guess it's just a practical joke. I don't know. Oh no. We've got a fight going. I didn't even know this was a possibility. I don't think I can be hurt, so we could just, if we could just stir them all up. This might be a whole thing. I mean, this could be... Wow. This is just... See, and this is why you should always idle in a closed crew session, so that, you know, you don't have this. And this is not going well. There we go. See what I mean? Modders. Modders are a thing, and that's something you have to consider if you're going to be idling in a public session. Stuff may happen. But hey, at least we have a new hat. I think we have to run with this hat. This might be a thing. This might replace the overall fedora. Even though, you know, pretty much everybody's gonna have one. But that's just yes. So much yes. So I think I'm gonna try to sell my nightclub, although I don't think there's very much in it. I think this is where I park my Patriots, and I'm not sure. So we're gonna go inside. You've seen that one, that's the ultra rare one. You cannot get a Patriot with side pipes and side pipes and headlights and everything like that, because when you go into the mod shop, it strips them off. Like, you can't get this one. I don't even think has insurance. It's just one that I have that has the front bumper guard that goes away. This is how they come out now, completely clean. I think I set this one up simply because maybe they'll fix that bug and let you keep your side pipes at some point. So this might be the only way of getting a complete stripped clean version of the Patriot. And then, of course, you know, this one we just decided to do up. This is the modern Patriot with the side steps here and, you know, fully modified. What one should we take down to the nightclub? I think let's take the mean clean one with the chrome crew. Yeah, the chrome crew glitch paint. And of course it's all blue here. I could have actually gone with the red wheels on this and it would have matched perfectly with everything else. But I just wanted to have this a clean blue kind of thing. It's patriotic enough without the red wheels. Can't get over how quiet it is. So quiet in the session. That's why, even if it's only, I don't know, 50,000 or something in the nightclub, why not? I'm going to be idling the heck out of this game. So we may as well clean that out. I haven't been idling it really hard. I haven't been, you know, I've only been generally doing that on the weeks where they have double money in the bunker. Because there's just so much money you can make. I mean, every time you sell that, you can get 400,000 or 200, almost 300,000 or whatever. Actually, yeah, because it's 280, that's just going to... That's just going up to the normal, you know, that's not the bonus run. So you get all this. You're looking at 300 plus thousand every time, 375,000 or something every time you do it. I don't know. I'm not doing math on the 4th of July. That's just not what should be done. I'm going to be drinking my beer hat. Which is pretty much the only way I can drink beer is through the beer hat. Stupid arrhythmia. Let's see, we'll sit down. No point in straightening out the popularity in this club. It's going to be 158,000. That's worth it. And I find, since I'm always selling it, you know, I'm not changing to the, you know, anything on this.
All right, as much as I love having product that could get me locked up for life under this roof, it's time to say goodbye. This buyer wants the delivery split up, so drive to the drop-offs I give you in any order.
What was I saying? I don't even remember. Oh, so as long as you're not changing your technicians, that glitch where you assign a technician and nothing happens, you know, you don't get anything out of it, that seems to go away. Okay, so we're gonna... There is somebody out on the prowl. So we're going to have to see. What is their move? Now, of course, it's pretty much, you know, we're risking profit here, but we're not risking what money... You know, there's no investment in the nightclub except for buying the nightclub and all the businesses. You don't have to buy materials or anything like that. So we're not losing money. We're just not gaining money, which is still lost money, but... if we get killed. But mostly we're going to just try and do this. Get another 158,000 and then Probably this is what my computer is going to be doing for a while. I do have a couple other things I have to do on it. But this could be the push to 30 million this week. That could happen. That could be a thing, especially since I'm off till Monday. I mean, it's Thursday. There could be a lot of stuff going on. Of course, I may actually do real live things, but I mean, you can just, you know, just let the computer run. If you don't mind slowly, you know, scrambling your swap file and possibly cooking the computer. I mean, it's just, these are things that go along with, you know, bunker cell weeks. I'm wondering, do I want, and I hate to say this, I wonder if I should also set up my my cocaine business. I've repeatedly felt like that's just not worth it for the effort that you have to go in for one of those cell missions. It's just not. If you're doing stuff anyway, if you're trying to go max money, it might be worth going through the effort. Okay, it's plowing through here. Sorry about your fence, but here's your illicit stuff. Come on. I always do that. I always drop a mine. I don't know, am I a Fed or something like that? Where it's like, oh yeah, go get your stuff. Boom! Okay, he's over there, so we're gonna go over here. Or are we? Because, I mean, that might be the... That might not be... This is... Yes, we're gonna go... We're gonna go halfway up here, and then we're gonna ghost out. If we can. Yes, we can. When we get up to this crooked... This cross in the road... Ghost it. And drive into a well-hidden... Oh, that's not really the point I need to be. That wasn't even the turn. So we've activated Ghost. So they have no idea what I'm doing. I'm a mystery. Now, that doesn't mean we won't, like, run into them as things go on. And maybe they're friendly. You never know. You can't assume that everyone in this game is out to kill you. Actually, you really should assume that everybody's on an oppressor. This is bad. I have to kind of hope he just hasn't noticed. He hasn't picked me up visually. I just look like traffic with a big gun on my car. That's just, you know... This is bad. I cannot be slow here. Slow is, like, not a thing. And I missed the... Oh, this is just frustrating. Okay, this is all. People are coming after me. But there he goes. He's going off to that one. And onward. Okay, let's go there. Have a mine. That's one less of them. That blew something up. That will blow something else up. Now, there could be reduced profit on this one, because at some point, 55 seconds, we are going to run out of Ghost. And when we run out of Ghost, we are going to be vulnerable. I mean, yes, I have a 50 cal gun on this. There go my frame rates again here. What the heck? Why am I getting chased by rednecks? Seconds. So, does the guy come for me is the question. If I can get three of these sold... The trick is if he comes after me, I'm going to have to really be diligent and start firing at him before he gets a missile off. and really be, you know, because you have to be lucky. I don't like my odds of jumping out of the car and firing a firework at him. Although that's a thought possibility, too. It may come to fireworks. Did we get more fireworks? Are they at least available for sale? It is the 4th of July. Okay, we've gotten at least 3 delivered. Let's go up here. Okay, let's get the gun up. Anyway. Okay, you can. Silly rednecks. Oh, now I'm seeing him. He's coming. He's going somewhere. Is he just coincidentally on the radar? I don't think so. I don't want to fire first in case he's not hostile. Some people. Okay. Is it possible that we're lucky here? An actual non-hostile oppressor? I mean, when I'm flying an oppressor, I'm not out to kill anybody. I'm really not. I mean, you know, that's... Unless they've killed me first, then I'm totally, you know, that's a thing. But they're just waiting to see if the train's coming. Because trains are cool. I like trains. I like trains. Come on. Nope. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. There's money in it if we don't get blown up here. Last one. Can we do it? Will he leave us be? We get out of... Here we go. Woman, let a poor man be. Let a poor man be. Hey, that's an actual regular dune buggy. It's not trying to kill me. That's nice. Well, that's something wonderful for Independence Day. A day where we saw friendly oppressors. I mean, you know, that's... What could be better than a friendly oppressor on Independence Day? There's something... There's so much irony in all my words here. It's just... Don't stop. Yeah, see what I did there? Is this taking us back out to the O'Neills again? Good old O'Neills. Alright, so 158 should be dropping to 140 something, and it's like, you know. Again, I don't want to do a map on Independence Day. A mid-dependent map on. No, it's not the O'Neills. It's this. It's right there. Cannonball! There we go. Wow! Good sold. All goods successfully sold to the buyer. Why does it always kick a business bell right after I do a sale? Whoa, almost run over. Signal the cargo plane at the Marywood drop site. Ah, it's one of those, okay. Well, if we see our friend and the oppressor going for this, then we'll let him have it. Not. We're pretty close, I think.
All right, well, the buyer's got the product, and you got the profits. Looks like a successful transaction to me.
Set for missiles. This will come up faster than I expected. Let's go around the prison, though. Go cut this way to the prison. Last thing we need is a whole bunch of stars. Even on Independence Day. Yes, I'm going to the Merryweather drop site. That's what I'm doing. I'm going to kill everybody there, because it's Independence Day, right? They should start locking stuff up. Hello, hello! Yeah, the problem is that these aren't... Oh, we're taking a lot of fire here. Let's land. Stop shooting my plane. That'll be a problem. I'll blow up their truck. Let's get cover. We're out in the open here. Cover. Alright, this is like the worst cover you could possibly have. I think we need something that doesn't let us have cover. Why can't I use my chain guns? Why do those get deleted? It never makes any sense to me. And yet I can do this. Probably makes it not worth doing.
Oh, I love this art.
Matter of fact, we should probably make a phone call.
I'm coming for you!
Shit, sorry, I can't get...
Oh, you can't get to me. Alright, well, we have to... Maybe we have to get back in the helicopter and blast them more. We're just gonna have to be aggressive. Cause the helicopter's getting shot to bits. Normally I could do this really easily. Do we get everybody? Now, as I recall, things get bad here. Yep. Where the hell are they? I'm getting shot, but I don't see them. There we are. I don't have enough bullets to miss. I know I hit him once. Oh, dear. Well, I think I must have put one bullet right through it and not hit anything. RPG! There we go. So what we need to get back... There's more stuff coming. Let's get back to the helicopter. Oh, I got my minigun now. Okay. Wow, that's a gift. That's not my helicopter. Where's my helicopter? All the way over here. Just want to go faster. And I'm losing all my frame rates. Let's see. I don't want to spend too much time here, but it would be helpful later. Now, it's been shot to bits, this buzzard, and these rental buzzards are fragile. As a matter of fact, I can't switch out. I was gonna say, we'll grab an oppressor or something like that, or a thruster. Maybe we could call in the thruster. Just so we can get back and forth a little bit faster. This isn't going well. We got 7 minutes. I mean, 7 minutes is... I can't believe no one's competing for this stuff. Get it down, get it down, get it down. Okay. Just kill it so that we can... Oh, we can't call in anything unless... Now, there's only one hope here. It's doable. Because we've got the Patriot parked out front. Now, we can't call in Carabite Garage. But this could work. Go right into it and do something you don't normally see from an oppressor. You call it in the way it seems like it should be. You go up to go to the truck. And see, I'm a non-aggressive oppressor at this point. I just want the speed. Can I get there and back? Am I even doing that right? I don't even know. Helicopter. The helicopter would be faster. It does have a higher top speed, but it's been shot to bits. And won't make it. I have several minutes before I can call in another one. We got one. I mean, was it worth it? Probably not. I probably spent more on ammo than these are worth. But still, it's a thing to do. How fast are we going? 116? Alright, so sometimes you actually do just jump off them, and sometimes you don't. So we've got the battle goods. We've got 4 minutes. I think we should be able to do this. We rocket upwards. With our beer hat. See, the Oppressor Mark II is a perfectly fine vehicle. Its problem is how it's used. It's not the Oppressor's fault. I'll grant you, they shouldn't have named it the Oppressor. I mean, that kind of leads you to think that that's how it's supposed to be used, to oppress other players. And that's how it's mostly used. But, times like this, it's great. This will jumpstart my nightclub a little bit as far as cargo. This, of course, means that, there will be many, many, many more episodes of CEO in Pajamas. I'm going to try and do more of a I'll do that. Lots of time to spare. Try and hit them a little tighter, but I can't guarantee that, you know? Alright, woo! 2 of 2 cargo delivered. So it gives us what, like 25,000 or something in the thing? 23,000. Now, does it put the oppressor back in the terabyte, or is it still sitting out here? Puts it on the other side of the street. Still, CEO, retire. Motorcycle club? I guess we'll go for it. Why don't we at least see, at least once, remind myself why I don't do biker stuff. I mean, who knows? Maybe the biker stuff's double money, too. They could do that. Double everything up and be, you know, be Mondo Money Week before the big casino DLC. Well, that's something we haven't done either. Let's go set up the cocaine business here, which is the only one I have upgraded. And everything else is not worth doing unless it's upgraded. Come on, get in, get doing. Let's do the resupply, which I think when you do a resupply in this one, I think you can end up with 2 vehicles. If you don't sell it quick enough, if it builds up a little bit too much. But hey, why not? Why not, right? We'll go for maximum money this week. I'm not going to fire up all the businesses. I haven't upgraded them all. I mean, I could at this point. I mean, I've got the money. I could go full professional on this. Upgrade everything. And then make, you know, $10 million or something for... But in the meantime, let's zip across and just take a look at the casino. I always think the casino is further south than it is. I don't know where that is. Something about the way my map is in my own mind. Let's take a July 4th, 2019 look at the casino. See what they've done to it. If anything. There she is. Now let's see, do we still see the coming soon sign as you approach? Yes, I think so. Yes, it's still there. The opening soon sign is there. Now watch. You see that blue bar that says opening soon? You can barely see it. As we get closer, it disappears. Dun, dun, dun! But what have we got? What have they done? Can we see anything? First of all, up high. Can we see inside? Is there stuffs? That's just through the building. Parking lot looks the same. What about the stuff out in front? Office is still there. Blocks are still there. Yeah, the cement's still... Yeah, I don't think there's anything changed here. Not much. This might be the penultimate... look of the casino until they open it up. Nothing really... Is it? Was this here? Oh my goodness, you know, it's so funny, you don't notice things, but I don't remember. Some of this looks different, but is that just how I'm remembering it? This, though, this is definitely, something's going on here. My horse racing prediction might be coming true, because I don't remember this stuff. Yeah, maybe it's a full-blown Mandela effect, but I mean, you know, or I'm completely misremembering because I really do want to see something new and different here. But do you remember this stuff? I don't think so. Gang, I think we are looking at some definite updates here on the horse racing side of things. I think they're bringing horse racing. That's going to be my call. Maybe that's already, I mean, it's July 4th, maybe that's already in a trailer being dropped somewhere, but not at, let's see, I haven't seen it yet, and right now, what time is it? It's like 8:45 in the morning on the 4th. Thursday, I think this is a big deal. I think my horse racing prediction might be coming true. Something's going to go on here. This is a big deal. In which case, if we're buying horses, I'll bet you one thing. I'll bet you one thing. Them horses ain't going to be cheap. That could be a $200 horse. So on that note, ladies and gentlemen, let's hop off here. Look with our beer hat up at the casino. And wish everybody a happy 4th of July. Happy Independence Day, everyone. This is your Black Knight with great hopes for the casino DLC. Have a great night. Take down, and yes, folks. you can buy fireworks again. Although, are we going to get freebies? Well, at least for this week, you can buy them. Odd that there's no freebies. But, oh well. There's still some. I'm gonna pack on my Faggio Deluxe. Whee! Yay, patriotic beer hat. I just looked. It was there before it was there. You can see the lovely beer hat. Special. It's so special. But, yeah, I'll stick with the cowboy. Yeah, living. Yeah.